Hello everyone, welcome back to Elden Ring. So, we have been playing around in Altus Plateau. That was our last, most recent area. We haven't cleared it entirely yet. There's still some things around here and there that we haven't worked our way through. And I don't want to go into Leyndell itself yet. I think before we do that, we should try to progress Ronnie's quest line. For some reason that wasn't coming to me. Okay, so we need to go into the giant hole over here. Starfall Crater. We're still gonna stick with our flail, because we're having fun with our flail. Grab some more fireflies while we're here. What a rotten day it is in Limgrave. I don't remember that bear. Because I'm going the wrong direction. I do remember that bear. It's just not where I thought it was going to be. Alright. There's a traitor taken care of. Onwards to Nokrin, then. I'll catch up. Let's see if we can avoid falling to our death too many times on the way down. Hopefully we can find some more upgrade materials, because I do want to upgrade another one of my my weapons for Leyndell. I don't want to use the flail, I want to switch to something else. And right now we have plenty of fives, but not enough sixes. Well, no, we have enough sixes even. Huh. Maybe I should just go ahead and do it. Maybe I need to get... I can buy fours. So never mind. Maybe we'll find some really good stuff that's even beyond our sixes. But I don't think so. It's hard for me to judge where this fits into the game, you know? Aww. Why am I attacking so slowly? Okay, I don't know what was happening there for a moment. Ow. Thank you. No! No! There. Yes, yes, yes. All your nonsense. Yeah, don't try jumping here, I don't think. Not here. Okay, we're getting fives here. That tells me a bit about where the intended progression level of the game is, of this area. I think that one of them just fell off without me even touching them. Like, there was another one right here. What's our level at? 52. Okay. Did you not die? No, you died. Good. Hello, sir. Somber four. I do kind of like how I can just hit Ram right through their shield because of our because we're doing lightning damage. Okay. Those noises they make are not very fun. Ow. Another great panoramic shot, or whatever you call it. It's a great view. You walk down and you get a feel for the city. And our first Nox people. We don't need a butterfly. You know what? I think we've been approaching this the wrong way. We're, like, overpowered. We shouldn't be playing with these, like, super overpowered weapons and armor. I think maybe we'll go in with... I don't know. How about a glintstone staff? That works for me. Oh, we don't need this either. Wait a minute, what am I thinking? That's a terrible idea. Don't know what I was thinking. Whoa there! Horse just wants to fly right up out of the area. Is this another one? Yeah. I'm in combat from something over there. Guys, did you lose track of me? Well, something's still on me. I gotta admit, with this flail, you stagger enemies so easily. Alright. This is the beast, right? Yeah, so we're not ready for him yet. We still need to light things. There are a lot of animals here. Again, there's a lot. Ooh, I hate the enemy. Combat with something. Enchanted Shot. You're not another rat. That back end. It looks so minor, but it just has such stagger. Knocking me across the room. I feel like we did this before. Bunch of silver fireflies. Nice. Hello. Yes, we've done this before. Anything over here? I hear a shiny. But they're just replenishing shinies. Ah. And I should definitely put this back on. Ow. Oh dear, I'm dead. Oops. I think we pretty much cleared that entire area though, so we can just go straight to the except for those two guys, but I'm not feeling like I need to. We can just create our souls and then jump into the beast. We have to go over there still, of course. Da, da. Come on. There you go. What do I even have on my magnificent? Or my physic? I'm not even sure. Bubble and dex? Looked like bubble and dex. Ow, 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 ow. Fire bad. And he healed up to full, pretty much. So that's fun. Thank you. Okay. That was interesting. I can do that too. Bah! It looks just as silly when I do it. So far, I'm 0 for 4 dodging that attack. Oh my god, you're so far away. Got one. So far we're 1 for 10. Hello? Two for 11. 2 for 12. Yeah. Not even very good souls. All right, now to the rooftops. Creepy statues all over this part. Well done. That was exactly what you should have done. Stupid ledge. Does she have quite a bit of jiggle? I mean, look at that. When she's readying her hammer. That's not part of like the default animation. This has to be something that they've added for the mace in particular. A little chest thrust. Butterfly! Be wary of insect. Which one does that give you? A Colt? Maybe a Colt and bleed and poison? I could see that. Be wary of Troublemaker. Nox Swordstress Crown. I kind of like it. But we don't have the equip load for it. Increases mind. Increases arcane. Faith. Isn't there just like an increases dex or something? Apparently not. A 3. Wow, that feels out of place. I guess they do still have to keep on giving you the earlier ranks, but like it'd be like finding a single 1. Butterflies, or are there items down there? I think if I try, I'll probably just die. So I'm not going to. That's a great hammer. Stop it! Excuse me, I'm trying to hit this big ball. Oh dear. I thought I would stop there. Where'd it go? Oh my god. I'm getting wrecked by this ball. Yeah, that seems very, very, what's it? Very, yeah, Google. Okay, did I miss anything up above? It wasn't even up here, it was over there. And it doesn't look like I did, but did I? I don't see anything. I'ma go.
trust.
I mean, there could be like an item like right back there, but I don't think so. A bit. Is that a short spear? Kind of looks like it. That's a Zwei. This one's a giant, right? Is that an item? No, it's just a torch. Excuse me. Why is he not tipping over? We've hit him so many times. Here, run to the wall. Bonk. We are not destined to open this. Oh no, we are. It's cool. Finger Slayer Blade. Alright, let's see if he's still alive. Roger.
Always good to see
you. Yeah, he's fine.
Lately, of falling, and I have an ink, so I just wanted to get the up since you're so scared.
Oh, that's no good. Don't die. Here. We'll go do Ronnie's thing real quick.
Was thee, not blithe it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sensed it. It is in thy possession, is it not? The hidden treasure of Nokron. My thanks. Finally all the pieces are in place. Soon must I begin my journey. Upon the dark path only I may tread. Ah, but before I leave, I must entrust thee with this. Take it. My discarded flesh lieth beyond the seal unlocked by it, upon which is carved the curse mark of thy desire. I can fathom what thy purpose might be. Neither of us is welcomed by the brighter path, I see. You may leave now. It was but brief, but thou gavest me fine service. What is it? Thy purpose in approaching me was to obtain the curse mark, was it not? You may leave now. I too am to depart on a journey. Upon the dark path only I may tread. What is it? Thy purpose and you may leave. I too am.
We never even got this. We have to go and get the grace in front of it. We're back in Liurnia, so we should switch to our sword. Surprisingly tanky. Or wait a minute, this is uninfused, isn't it? We need to infuse it. I'm gonna leave lightning on my, I'll leave lightning on my my club, my flail. But let's put maybe this? I don't even know what it is, but or maybe double slash. So we be losing 19 and gaining 38. So definitely for the good. How's that look? It's not bad.
Thank you.
Oops! Where is he? Ow. Ow. Okay, you guys, stop this. This floor is really awkward to fight on. Oh my God. I don't even know what happened there. That was just terrible. What the hell? I'm embarrassed about that performance. I just wasn't getting the hits. Wasn't getting the attacks. And I was not seeming able to dodge a single one of those Lorettas. Alright, go for you first. Alright, now you and me. What was that, man? Alright, that's better. What's that? Oh, arcane. That was an interesting shot, man. no. Good riddance. All right. Oh, I get it. I thought I was good. None of these seem more guaranteed than that one. Maybe this? That's fine. Oh, this is a fight, isn't it? I forgot. Yeah, okay. Be ready for amazing music. No music? Yeah, screw you. Where's your music? Skeptical. Very skeptical of what's this happened there. I can't see. Come back down here, man. Oh, I'm trapped. There you go. Stay up there. I'm not looking forward to Godskin Duo. Not at all. Nice whiff. Yeah, I'm not going in there, man. You come out to me. Like, we had to use 10 flasks on just the regular version of him. This does not bode well. Look at that, you can see all the way over there to Stormvale. Nifty. So this is the real Rani. She was a lot taller than her doll. She has a little bracelet of some sort on her hand. Or maybe maybe the idea is that she has shackles and some sort of a ruby pendant, and her red hair, of course. All right, well, let's see if our man Rajier is still alive. We went through all the trouble to get him this curse mark, and now he's gonna just be keeling over, not telling us anything about it. Yep. God damn it. I got you your curse mark! But we were too late.
Ah, you haven't gone to well, just as long as...
Yeah, I haven't gone to Sinkaronk yet. Gorenk. We did get a memory. Let's see what we can trade these memories for. If anything looks fun and interesting. Oh! You get the Briar set for after you kill him? I didn't realize that. He's such a non-boss. Alright, you offer a great axe. Strengthy. And this. Restores HP upon defeating enemies. That's not bad. You offer a colossal sword. That's strength int. And a bow, which is strength. So really, none of these are for me.
Now, go for it.
Pleasure to see. Thank goodness. I'm still looking. Not easy. It's all a bit. I'm still looking.
Well, I took you for no matter lay out your own. The girl, she's crest. She has it. I saw it in her eye.
All right. So we were gonna go for our next weapon as the sword spear. This one. Guardian Sword Spear. And we'll keen it up. This will be our Dex Halberd. Do I even have 17 strength? I might not. I might have to buy one. The thing about the double slash is that it takes a lot of time. Like, I haven't been able to use it yet without actually getting hit by it. I'm wondering if Impaling Thrust or this one might be better. Piercing Fang. What is this? It's a weird ability. I'll try it. And we want to keen it, of course. Yeah, look at that benefit. It goes up 110. It loses 30. And we do it, we have 18 strength. So that works. How close are we to a level? 55. Alright. I guess we should go into the capital now. Maybe clear some stuff in this inside the rampart. The outer wall. So this is not Bleedy, gotta keep that in mind. And do I like the two end? Compared to the one. It's almost the exact same. So sure, we'll just go to end for now. And we can wear this too. Oh, let's see what this is. I like it. What is this? Ah. Honestly, I didn't even need it. The seed is what I was looking for. Hey guys, I'm one of you! Sorta. Believe it! That's some nice damage. I'm afraid to move. Okay. I guess we can fight Margaret again. Da, 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 da. There he is. Guess you know some practice for Morgott.
I see thee tarnished, smoldering with that wretched flame of ambition.
Oh my gosh, our spin to win's a double hit, nice. Not that bad. We already went up here, right? We went all the way around to here, but we never actually went to the, like, the this area. We just ran by everything to grab the armor set. Thank you. Oh, nice.
Is someone their customer? Well.
There's a bird right here, right? Camera, why you do these things to me? That. Yeah. Shield. Da 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 tee. That tracking. Ow. Darn it! I saw it coming! I was trying to avoid. I don't know, I kind of feel like they made these guys too easy. I mean, they look like they should be really formidable, but they all die really easily. Like, more than just a regular troll or something. This one at least has, like, shin guards. Stop that. This is what I forget, what I get for saying they were too easy. Not a good choice, man. Finally. Hi. Really? I don't know. If I'm behind your horse, you shouldn't be able to hit me. No. Why am I getting hit by that? So many deaths right inside here? Why are people dying here? Is this a PvP area, perhaps? There's no enemies here. It must be PvP. Hey, do I have anything better for this? That's not bad. I think I might take that. Just use this as a defensive. This is an awesome one. More likely to break stances? Ooh, that's a very tempting one. Like, I think I'd rather have that than the extra one hit. Oh, did I not level up? Yeah.
My utmost thanks for bringing me to the base of the Erdtree. Here, I can govern my own movement, and thus, the accord is fulfilled. I shall depart to ascertain the purpose I was given. Farewell. I shall leave Torrent and the power to turn runes into strength here with you. I wish you luck in realizing your ambition. You have fought long and hard. I have no doubt you will become Elden Lord. May you take the throne.
Okay, bye. Now the game is fat shaming me. Ba-da-dum. These rooms are so decorated. Whoa, there was a dude there. I saw him. Did he go back? He must have went back that way when I wasn't looking. Hey, we got the horn. Nice. They're pretty. We're not using a great shield anymore, so there's no reason for this. Or this. What was I thinking? Were we fighting a lightning dude? Preserve? Why? There's no truth in it. This is beautiful, this area. Ew. There is anywhere to jump down from here, perhaps? Anywhere interesting? Now we can get to all these places from elsewhere. I don't really get why what the story is here with all these people like this, and some of them just are unmoving, some of them are dead. Why? I mean, maybe, I don't know, maybe the idea is that it happened long, long ago? Because the whole idea is America's been gone for a long time. A long time. And the shattering didn't just happen. This is like the wreckage of years after. I like the sword spear. It's got an interesting moveset. Certainly very different from the other halberds I've played. That's another one of those abilities I think is not tuned right. Probably the damage of each bolt is supposed to be a third of what it is. And it hits you three times, you know? You just shouldn't be able to one-shot someone in a single attack. Not like that, at least. I can survive that. That was weird. I couldn't attack. All the houses are like sealed up with wax. It's weird. Spin the wind. Hello. Spin the wind's a little slow. Uh-oh. I gotta admit, the capital feels so grand. Just running around it. It's awesome. I don't like this hat. We need a better hat. Doesn't really fit with the armor. No. That kind of works, but then we need to drop our gloves a little bit. That's where we came from. Why is it always dark? There's nothing here. Dogs are better than rats. Lord Vessel, lol. I never found a way to you. Yeah, I must have missed a path in there. Ooh, a six. Ah, okay. I'm in combat? Meh. Why is it always dog? Everyone wants to know. I do like the jumping R2 much more than our spear. If it was a slam down, this is a sweep. A big sweep. Sweep the world. Oh, one of those. Okay. Nice. Da 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 da. Hello. Excuse me, I'm trying to hide over here. Why are there two of them? He's got that awesome sword. How can I deal with that? Thank you. Hello? Rune 13. Nice. Oh my god! After this much time, we finally get a Lordsworn shield? Oh my god. Look at it. It's basically the exact same as our great shield that we've been using this entire time, except it's better. Better negation on everything, better stability, better guard boost. And it's still really low requirements. I've been killing these guys for so long, and like, I don't know, we've been getting, we eventually had to go with wooden sword, because there just wasn't, not wooden sword, wooden great shield, because it just wasn't dropping. I mean, I've gotten that sword from like the first Godric soldier you kill at Gatefront. But not this playthrough. Ooh. I need to kill you first, please. That's better. Ow. I'm stuck! I think he might have just... like, lost all pathing to me, though. Let's jump down towards the sewers. Oh. The plunging attack. Hi. Omen smirk. Lionel set. in Fia's set. Didn't that have, like, a bug at some point? Like, Fia's set would let you, like, deal damage to yourself or something? I don't know. It had some sort of damage bug. Alas, I don't know how it worked. Oh, here. Look at all this blood. Oh. Yes, thank you. I have another. He's hiding his head. He should hide his head in shame. Wow, this effect lasts a long time. Oh, come now. I hit you. Goldeye! Getting a bit low on flasks. Okay. It's a confusing little area. We went that way, right? Yeah. Oh. Oh. That's a lot of you. That's right. Try stabbing me instead of throwing those at me. Much safer. What are we up to in for keys? I feel like we should have a lot of them. I never restored Godric's rune? Really? I could have sworn we did. I am shocked. Okay. We need to go restore some runes. Yeah, we're so close to a level. Ow. Where is this located? See, this is a gate that leads, apparently, straight to the northwest, into the moat. Like, I kind of feel like some of the geometry of this castle just doesn't work. Like, here's the main entrance, right? The main entrance to the castle is here, which leads to nothing. Which was supposed to be a bridge here at one point. It's not quite lined up right either. I don't know. I think it's like They must have done something with the redesign. Albinorix! Hello. Nice job. What are you doing here? You don't belong here, Albinorix. Ooh. Oh, come now. I was so far out of that. That hitbox. Skeptical. We already got Omen Smirk, but apparently I never actually looted that. What was that thing? Spin a wind! Come on, I see you. Trying to be all tricksy? Be wary of a liar. Be wary of liars lying in ambush. Friendship. First off, left, then right. Yes, thank you for that. Wow, we do a lot of damage. Albinorix! What are you doing here? Where are you? There they are! Yes, thank you. Oh, this is not going to go well for you, man. You cannot carry any more daggers. Should we go down the well? Oh, this wasn't the well I meant. But sure, we can go to this one too. Or maybe it was. Maybe it's only one well. Never mind. Gesturing required. The plunging attack! The most reliable move in the game! So we're not going down yet. We can't even. It'll prevent us from going down because we haven't killed Morgott yet. I just wanted to grab that while we were here. Did we fall? I don't think we fell. So we should be able to go right back up. Ooh. We're at the 2.5 hour mark. I should be looking for a place to stop soon. Maybe I should hurry up. It takes time. It does take time. Dun da 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 dum da dum dee da 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 dee. Hello. Guilty hood. The garb of those accused of lesser crimes, indicated by the color of sharpened branches. I gotta admit, if I had slammed me down R2, that would have killed that guy, but it doesn't matter. We were just here a moment ago, and then we jumped down. Okay. Just trying to figure out where to go. I'm a little turned about. No, thank you. Yeah, we're all covered in blood now. Dum-bum. We could try the Crucible Knight, sure, why not? Ooh, what's this? This is an unusual piece of artwork. I don't think I recognize it. That doesn't look like America. Looks like a man. But not Radigan either. Strange. Okay. Ah. You win. What are you doing, sir? Thank you. Yeah, look at the statue. very different. And here we are, right back at the beginning again. Alright, I think I'm gonna stop here. We'll continue next time. So thank you everybody for watching. Until next time.